Give it a shot.
No one will stop the Lord's elect once they are raised up. Power is coming to this earth unlike you've ever seen before. Okay? By way of Yahushua and the tabernacle of David.
In that day shall the Lord defend the inhabitants of Jerusalem. And he that is feeble among them at that day shall be as David. The house of David shall be as God, as the angel of the Lord before them.
So, there's no telling what the Lord's men are going to be able to do. What capabilities they're going to have by way of Yahweh Bahashim Yahusha. You believe on Yahusha, our Lord and Savior, he's going to give you unfathomable power. Okay? The power that our Lord Yahusha received was directly from his Father. And the power that Lord will we're going to receive is directly from Yahusha, which his power is from his Father. So just wait, man. Just stick around. And the Lord is going to make everyone a believer in that day.
My people shall be willing in the day of thy power, in the beauties of holiness from the womb of the morning. Thou hast the dew of thy youth.
Thy people shall be willing in the day of thy power. Some people just gotta see it. And when a lot of people see it, it's gonna be too late. In the beauties of holiness from the womb of the morning, thou hast the dew of thy youth. Alright, so we believe through faith that brother's gonna be raised up on this side. The Lord is gonna lift up a standard pursuant to Isaiah chapter 59 and verse 19. A standard's gonna be lifted to put our enemies to flight. But also dealing with the elect coming down from those chariots, the new Jerusalem coming down from the chariots. A lot of things have to take place during what's called the transition period. And once the elect are beamed up and transformed, receiving those immortal bodies, they will not be stopped. Okay? This is going to bring about complete world domination under our Lord Yahusha. Okay?
My people shall be ruling in the day of thy power. Of holiness from the womb of the morning, thou hast the dew of thy youth.
The Lord is going to start everything over with his elect. And what's the key thing in this lesson? They will not be stopped. No one stopped or peeped, you know, or muttered when Esau Edom was in his power. The same thing with us, which the power we have and we're going to have is going to be far greater than what this devil could ever attain.
No weapon that is formed against thee shall prosper, and every tongue that shall rise against thee in judgment thou shalt condemn. This is the heritage of the servants of the Lord, and their righteousness is of me, saith the Lord.
Hey, what did Magneto say? The humans and their guns, man. The fuck is a gun, man? Man, we're gonna shoot fire, man. We're gonna be like them comic books, man. We're gonna be straight out of a comic book, man. Real power, man. That's why those comic books resonate with Jake more than anyone else, because it's in us, man. That power is really in us. It's like what the Lord can do. The Lord can basically lock that power up, turn off that switch in you. But that power, we're princes of the power in the spirit, man. Our spirits are charged